thing in the paper was it would be spoken meeting as we figure out, just come out and then I voice my opinion to the DIA and also to the BOM. You know, the current operations I've seen on production facilities that are put in, I don't think, you know, my thoughts is these places are put in, they're not really in a spot where, you know, you can't move the people. I don't think there's no concern at all for safety put in place for people. I don't see that as myself. Is this hurry up and put this stuff together and sell this stuff? There's stuff to put together. They have no I don't see no concern for the people, the public that is still living there. They're not, you know, us people, we're not going to move away from what we have in Kikeya. Going on, sit that case down. That's my opinion. But what I see is, BLM, you have that. Who signs off on this, all of this equipment? Who puts all of these stuff in place? There's got to be more stringent safety equipment put on here. As far as, and another thing on the
venue. What is the title? United
I drive down the road going to Albuquerque. I hear all that. I used to see all of those flares going.
Right.
Why is these flares? How much have we got flare? The amount of time that the flare needs to be reduced.